The Orb Foundation tried to recruit me this morning. Fifth time this week. I kept telling him I already belonged to a weird cult. Radio DJs. I was born to play records, baby. Here's another one.
Unplug any vital hospital equipment. minister is arriving. On the way. Maintenance announcement. Bins will become full. Maintenance needed in staff room. Maintenance announcement. Toilets need routine servicing. Announcement. Automated snack machines need restocking manually. Required in psychiatry. End of year approaching. Doctor to research, please. Litter that you dropped on our floor.
Shout out to all the hospital patients across Two Point County. I know it's scary in those places, getting poked at by doctors, wondering if the Grim Reaper's gonna come. So this song is for all of you.
Announcement: automated snack machines need restocking manually. needed in psychiatry. Injection room, calling nurse. Thank you. maintenance announcement. Bins will become full.
Read Charlatine Fish Wrapper at the 2-Point Squabbler and 2-Point Squabbler online for great stories and perspective from a human just like you.
Serving 2-Point County.
This is 2-Point Radio.
Maintenance needed in staff room.
You're listening to Nigel Bickleworth on 2 Point Radio.
Forget all the nonsense you've heard so far. I am Nigel Bickleworth, and I'm here to restore civility to 2 Point Radio.
Toilets as you would hope to find them, not as you would expect to find them.
Oh. I wonder what madness Bungletech will dream up next. I read in the 2-point squabbler they've managed to attach a human ear to a kettle. Another victory for the modern world, I'm sure.
Pandemic patients on the way. Hey. Maintenance announcement. Bins will become full.
Sometimes wonder whether to say you and I or you and me. Congratulations, you are one of the many poorly educated louts who make life unbearable. There is a very simple formula you can apply to discover which form is the correct one, but I fear even that will be too complex for you poor souls.
Nurse to general diagnosis.
Thank you.
Maintenance needed in passage.
Thank you.
I'm not one for conspiracy theories, but you ever wondered why the meltdown is in the state it's in? Abandoned buildings, mutated wildlife, eerie reports. You ask me, it's something to do with all the experiments going on in those secret government facilities. Actually, I guess I am one for conspiracy theories.
There is really very little reason to visit Two Point County's desert region, and even less reason to set foot upon its drabbest little town. I speak, of course, of Smogley, where popular pastimes include vigorous coughing and waiting in line for surgery. Well, I suppose everyone has to live somewhere.
People often ask me, "Hey Wolf, what's your favorite place in this crazy county of ours?" And I always say, "Underlook, man." Not that I'm into skiing or little snow-covered cottages, but there's something special about it. And everyone should spend at least one night in the spooky Underlook Hotel.